The human body is an amazing thing that people all around the world have dedicated their lives into studying. While we think we know everything there is to know about our bodies, well, here's a newsflash for everyone. There are some things we don't know, and that's what we'll be talking about in this video. Before we continue, please subscribe to our channel and click on that notification bell to get updated with our videos. Hello YouTubers, this is Morrongo TV, and today's video is about the top 10 things you didn't know about your body. Number 10. Nails grow faster today than before. We start off our list at number 10 with what seems to be a worldwide phenomenon. If you've noticed recently that you have to cut your nails more often than before, you're not the only one. The University of North Carolina conducted a study that showed the growth of fingernails and toenails today compared to previous studies done 50 to 70 years earlier. The study concluded that over the decades, the growth had increased by over a quarter. Our nails on the fingers and toes are significantly larger than the nails of those living in the 40s. This is due to the fact that there are plenty more protein-enriched diets now as compared to before. Guess eating steak has its effects. Number 9. Your feet grow as you age. Here at number 9, we have something that may be a shock to most of you. I know what you're thinking. How is this possible? Don't worry, it's not exactly rocket science, but we'll break it down for you. According to Carrie M. Zinkin, a pediatric sports physician, the ligaments of our feet are liable to weaken due to the wear and tear that it's been through. As a result, our feet can get wider and longer because the arches of our feet can flatten over time, leading to this growth. Overweight people as well as diabetics are more prone to this condition as it's not very common. It is said that the average person who suffers from this condition will grow at least one more foot size as they reach the age of 70. And speaking of feet, it brings us to the next number on our list. Number 8. Your hands and feet make up half of your bones. There are 206 bones in the human body, as it has fully matured into adulthood. Now, here's a fun fact. Your foot has 26 bones. Multiply that by 2, and you have 52. The human feet have over 52 bones, which takes up a quarter of your bones in your anatomy. Now, with another fun fact. Each hand has 27 bones in the body, and as we have two hands, that counts for 54, meaning your hands account for a quarter of your bones as well. The hands and the feet, considered some of the smaller parts of our body, make up for over half the bones that we have. Thank God for science. But with that being said, ever wondered what's the smallest singular bone in our body? Well, that's what we have next. Number 7. The ear has the smallest bone in our body. At number 7, we have what is called the stapes. There is no bone in our body that is smaller or lighter than the stapes. The stapes is the stirrup-shaped bone in the middle of our ear. It transmits sounds from another little bone called the incus in the middle ear to the oval window. It is called stapes, a late Latin word meaning, well, you guessed it, stirrup. Number 6. Women have worse colds than men. For all the ladies out there, have you wondered why you seem to handle colds way worse than men? Or is it all in your head? It's actually true. Women actually have a higher percentage of body fat, which reserves more heat around the core. It helps keep the vital organs nice and warm, but won't do your hands, feet, and body, for that matter, any favors. Katherine Sandberg from Georgetown University, who specializes in the study of sex differences, made an interesting study. When exposed to the same freezing temperature, men can handle it better as their blood vessels don't constrict as much as compared to women, resulting in women turning white more quickly. She concluded by saying that women have a lower threshold for colds than men. Number 5. You burn calories by sleeping. Here at number 5, we'll be talking about your basal metabolic rate, BMR for short. Your BMR is the number of calories your body burns when at rest. There's also this thing called SMR, or sleep metabolic rate, the number of calories your body burns when you're asleep. Your SMR is 15% lower than your BMR. And while it is true that your body can and does burn calories in a state of sleep, the rate it burns at decreases as the night goes on. SMR decreases even faster for individuals suffering from obesity. Consider this more motivation to live a healthier lifestyle. Number 4. Delayed onset muscle soreness. Here's a special shout out to the weightlifters out there with number 4. Delayed onset muscle soreness, or DOMS, is exactly what it says. That muscle soreness we get the next day or even 2 days after working out our muscles, whether it be through weights or our own body weight, as DOM slowly hits us, some people have wondered why is it they feel soreness in the muscle groups they weren't working out? Or is it just their minds toying with them? Well, according to some researchers, that muscle soreness for other muscles can happen as a result of a neurological mechanism. There is still no concrete proof on why this happens, but one of the theories is that working out that muscle damages what is called the sarcolemma, the sheath surrounding muscle fibers. As your body tries to heal it, it releases chemicals to speed the process up. Those chemicals trigger pain receptors around the area. Number 3. The largest muscle is the rear. Also known as your gluteus maximus, it is the largest and heaviest muscle in the body. These muscles make sure that you move your hips and thighs, keeping your body upright, making it a distinct characteristic of human beings. We're able to stand erectly as other primates have much flatter hips, unable to erect their posture. It can be said that this muscle is what makes us human. Number 2. Holding breath stops hiccups. We've all had our share of hiccups, one of the most annoying things a person can experience. And it's safe to say that there is a fair amount of people who have searched for a hiccups remedy. Hiccups occur due to your diaphragm spasming. When it contracts involuntarily, it forces a quick breath intake that suddenly stops, resulting in a hiccup sound. If you hold your breath, it builds up the carbon dioxide in your body that will help stop your diaphragm from spasms. Number 1. You can't tickle yourself. Capping off our list with number 1, we have one of the strangest yet insightful facts on this list. I'm sure at least once in your life you've attempted to tickle someone, and they probably tickled you back. But have you ever tried tickling yourself? Ever wondered why you don't feel that same sensation and it just isn't the same? That's because it's physically impossible for you to tickle yourself. The ticklish feeling is caused by the somatosensory cortex and the anterior cingulate cortex. Your brain actually predicts this feeling when you attempt to tickle yourself. That counters the response to other parts of the brain. The somatosensory cortex and the anterior cingulate cortex are less active during self-tickling, which means tickling yourself just won't work. Which part surprised you the most? Know other things about your body that most people don't? Drop a comment below letting us know what you think. If you enjoyed this video, don't hesitate to like, subscribe, and click on that notification bell so you get notified when we upload a new video. And don't go anywhere just yet, stay on our channel and wait as the next video will be playing shortly. Morrongo TV, motivation, inspiration, fun.